good morning. Thanks so much for having me here. Mom and Dad have just spoken about how wonderful it's been worshiping with you guys and just how much it's meant to their soul to be here. And so I'm very grateful for this congregation. I just think it's fabulous just to visit places all over the country and see God's children worshiping everywhere. It's different in New York City. I was in Maine this summer, and it's just wonderful to see people rejoice and to celebrate God. I didn't know that was the scripture we were going to be reading this morning, but I think it's incredibly appropriate. The scripture that we all spoke about earlier was just talking about how powerful and mighty God is, and just how no one can stand against him and his awesomeness. And I'm just going to be singing Revelation song, if you guys have heard about that. And it speaks in there just about how holy he is, and just in the last days, how the sky will unfold and everyone will kneel before him. So if you do know this song, you can feel free to sing along, but this is Revelation song.